For children diagnosed with autism, hope comes in many forms: medication, diets and therapies, and often they're not scientifically proven. Now a new government-funded program is improving speech and behaviour skills in children to a level their parents can hardly believe.
Here comes Amelia!
Before five-year-old Amelia Neild began at the KU Autism Specific Early Learning Centre in Sydney Southwest, she had no communication skills at all.
She just laid on the floor all day. She didn't want to interact with anyone. She wasn't playing.
Amelia's had a dramatic turnaround in just under a year with a program called the Early Start Denver Model, therapy disguised as playtime, and for the first time done in a group setting.
The results are showing that the kids made great improvement, particularly in receptive language, so kids who didn't have any language at all before are learning and wanting to speak.
Now let's take the cake out.
Some have caught up 28 months development in a year. Therapists always face the children, making them interact and join activities. Researchers assessing the program found behaviour and learning also significantly improved.
The parents are particularly pleased because they could now progress into regular schooling, if you like, and that's a thing which is any parent's dream.
Currently, one in 100 children have autism, which affects their learning process. And the key element to this new program is getting the children at risk as early as 12 months of age.
Definitely earlier the better, because you've got that window of opportunity in terms of the brain still developing.
We tried everything. This program is just fantastic for us.
Cheryl Taylor, 10 News.